This is Mrs. Hensley, and she's going to be our next interviewee.
Mrs. Hensley, do you know when Shakespeare was born?
The 1500s, and in April, but I don't know if I can go much more than that.
All right. Do you know what country Shakespeare lived in?
England.
That's correct. How many plays did Shakespeare write?
No idea. Many, many.
Close enough. What's your favorite Shakespearean play?
Probably Macbeth.
And why do you like Macbeth?
The short answer is it was a production at Wichita Collegiate School in 2004, and my son played Macbeth.
What else do you know about Shakespeare?
I know there's controversy over whether or not he really did write all of those plays. I know that there's different folios, different transcripts, and different plays that people study intently to try to decide, you know, were they really his or not, and all that stuff. And that his language is still as powerful and relevant today as it was when he wrote it.
Well, thank you very much for your time.
You're welcome.